So this is a mixed tag team action. Guys against the guys. Divas against the Divas. Here's Cesaro mouthing off to Jimmy at ringside. Found it a little awkward that Cesaro actually accompanied Tyson and Natalya on that double date. Off the tag, that means Naomi's got to come in now to take on Natalya.
Shouldn't have never been a double date. Since when you sleep with the enemy?
You know, Natalya.
Exactly.
Natalya and Naomi on Total Divas had developed quite the relationship. In fact, when Natalya was having marital problems with Tyson Kidd, she actually slept on the couch of Naomi and Jimmy for a time.
Maybe that's the problem. Tyson seems to be controlling the Uso very well right now. And a nice tag out to his wife. That's nice strategy there, bud.
Yeah, that's called running.
Yeah, it's hiding behind your wife.
Just slap your opponent, tag your wife in. What's wrong with that?
That's why the WWE fans.
I've done that for years.
That's why the WWE fans chant Natty's husband many times to Tyson Kidd.
Beautiful.
Nothing wrong with being Natty's husband.
Oh, wow. Divas stealing the show. I've never said it before. Two tremendous athletes in Natalya and Naomi. Cover by Natalya and a kick out. Shoulders down. Great move by Edo. And, shoulders down again. Tremendous! Whoa!
Here are your winners, Naomi and Jimmy Uso.
Well, perhaps Natalya knew something, and Tyson should have tagged his way in, guys. Just saying.
Tyson thought that Natty had it.
What's going to happen Sunday? Cesaro needs to tag out of the match. Tyson's not going to tag in then, but the tag team titles are up for grabs.
I think he just blamed his wife.
Well, it was her fault. She lost the match.
If you'd like to be the first to know about new and exciting videos, hit up the subscribe button right over here. And to continue to watch more shows like this one, click right over here. Finally, to see more of my fabulous life, try to catch this kiss.